My kickball team really likes hanging out with each other, so we went out for happy hour.
And it's gonna heal in a month?
It's a tiny little fraction.
Well,
here's the thing. That's what the guy said, 6 weeks.
Oh,
but
man.
Like, Brian had like surgery on his hand, and it took 3 weeks.
Brian who?
Brian Eduardo. The guy right there with the glasses. And his took 3 weeks.
I don't know. What kind?
His right here. The rough one. The glasses. And he had surgery and everything.
Good luck.
So we'll see. I don't know. I'm trying to think of ways that I can fight lefty.
Sorry about that.
I know. I'm really upset about it, actually. I know PETA and me just asked me to play on their girls' team. You know what, though?
Ball court.
I can't throw, obviously, but I can probably still catch. At that point, it's a little bit. I'll probably be able to catch it.
You're going to have to play by ear.
Matt was like, you could be like a human shield.
You're going to have to play by ear.
Yeah, I know.
That's all.
I know. So I'm going to talk to you about it.
Who's that Asian kid?
Dave Zhang. He was on the maroon color, like that color team, last season.
Is he good?
He's a very good catcher.
Oh, good?
Very good catcher. Yep.
He's a decent thrower, too.
So how are you?
Together,
are you playing dodgeball right now?
No, I'm not.
You're not playing dodgeball right now?
Is it hurting?
Is it weird that you're not playing dodgeball right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, I want to play. I can't wait to play.
Is that all your leagues are done?
Yes. I just had some shit going on. There was some leagues that was on sports, but we're taking a break from that.
Is that where you play with the foam?
Yeah, I played. I'm just taking a break.
I'm really excited for Vegas. I didn't know Michelle Callen was on your team. She's on my kickball team.
Who?
Michelle Callen.
Yeah, she's awesome.
She's awesome. She's like our ringer. Without a doubt.
Unbelievable.
She's like one of the best kickball players too.
Great catcher.
Yeah. She plays left field for us. She catches everything.
Yeah, the Asian kid's good.
He's really good. And he's really nice.
Coming along.
Moving to the city, right?
Yeah.
I brought my sister to the pool parties on Sunday. The one in Williamsburg.
Wait a minute, they opened that up again?
Uh-huh. Started last Sunday.
That's all?
Yeah, it was pretty cool. And
all
so
right. Awesome.
She's like all about moving to Williamsburg now. Because she's planning on getting a job in the city. So if she moves there, I'll move there, and then no more Long Island trips. Yay! Justin out?